baby, and she don't come.
I sent for my baby. And so far as take the windows out and take some measurements as far as my center line worked out. I measured 60 inches out from the center, both top and bottom. And what that's going to enable me to do is basically I'm going to be able to cross measure now to make sure that when I cut the roof down and actually drop it and be able to take those same cross measurements, and they should be able to keep the pillar straight up and down. Some people can completely remove it for the hardtop look. For this project here, we're going to be cutting this out, just leaning it forward. It's called slant post, and I personally think it just looks the best with these marks. Started too far along this project. Wanted to stress the importance of bracing the inside of the vehicle. See here, I have posts going, you know, at different angles to the floor, so the body doesn't cave in. And once you cut the roof off, the body loses a lot of its integrity. The roof has a lot of strength in this vehicle and kind of holds it together, holds it in shape.
And if one thing's failing, it has